Yes, hello mga sis. Good evening. If you want to learn this kind of makeup look, then keep on watching. So, before anything else, put moisturizer and primer sa imong face. Dayon, sa video, manakog pamutang og kilay. So, ako siyang i-conceal. Then after that, i-blend and I put foundation to my face. Then after that, giblend na pud na ako, then nagbuta na pud ta og concealer sa tong eyes just to brighten. And don't forget to blend. So after we put concealer mga sis, after we put concealer and blend the concealer, don't forget to put some powder. Yes, to, you know, dili mag-move atong foundation ng atong concealer. And don't forget to put some bronzer just to bring back the color of our face. So, after we put bronzer, don't forget to put bronzer also sa mong nose. So, kung sa kong gibutang sa kong outer perimeter sa kong face ng bronzer mo, or pwede kong gibutang sa kong nose. Like, ako siyang gihimo og nose contour. Yes, very good. So after I put or after bronzer, I put brown eyeshadow to my eyes. Then I blend it towards my tail sa kung ano, padulong sa kung brows. As you can see, just to make our eyes elongate. Kaya natin ginap create ani nga look like a very foxy but creative graphic eyeliner, something like that. Dayon, after I put black eyeshadow, I blend it. Then, ako din siyang i-blend padulong sa kong crease. So, tanan ako ipanggamit ng mga products like the eyeliner, the powder is in the yellow basket, okay? So, try to check it. Barato ra siya. So, after I put black eyeshadow, I put loose powder. Put sa kong, lids, and I put black eyeshadow to my lower lashes, and I put highlighter sa kong inner third eye. So if you like this kind of eyeliner, I have a tutorial, just check on my bio, and that's it. I hope you like it mga sis. Have a good day. Mwah.